The Durham County Sheriff's Office says they caught two catalytic converter thieves red-handed. They say they got a 911 call on Sunday evening about a theft in progress. As soon as they got there, they saw two men under a car trying to take the catalytic converter. Both men ran off. One of them was caught, and in his car were a total of 9 catalytic converters, 4 of which had just been stolen. Daryl Richmond now faces 12 charges, including drug possession. They're still looking for Curtis Lovelady, and if you've seen him or are aware of any other catalytic converter thefts, you are asked to call the Durham County Sheriff's Office. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Ratana.